choppers always have been and always will be synonymous with Harley Davidson Motor Company. So they decided to double down and give it another shot. 2 years later, in 2013, Harley Davidson would launch their next attempt at the fat wheel chopper motorcycle. Except for this time, Harley Davidson would crack the formula and they would build one of the most successful factory choppers of all time. They called it the Breakout.